Master of Ceremonies, the King of Kings, Diamondo. And as you can tell, we're going back onto the TurboGrafx 16 Mini, but this time we're playing Neutopia. Now, this game is actually an early Legend of Zelda clone for the TurboGrafx 16, aka the PC engine. I've actually played this before when it released on the Nintendo Wii back in at least, I think, around 2009. And I thought it was actually decent. So, just for tonight, we're going to go ahead and give Neutopia a run-through. But it may not be just this night. I might be playing this again in a couple of future nights. That's just a heads up. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and mute the mic. Oh, come on. Well, mute the mic and turn on the desktop audio. We shall begin.
Thank you. Oh. Thank you. 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 Thank you.
Three words to be continued. Folks, I'm going to call it a night. The next time I come on, I will try to beat the second half of Neutopia. And believe me, there's still at least four more dungeons left to go through. And it's starting to get a little late. But yeah, I actually wouldn't mind showing you a few more TurboGrafx games as soon as I get done with Neutopia. But I have another Switch game that I want to wrap up as well. Remember the original Doom that I played through back in March? Well, there's still one episode left that I want to check out, Thy Flesh Consumed. But once we beat Neutopia, we will move on to Doom and to beat that last episode of the original Doom. Well, anyway, folks, that is it for tonight. Stay safe, stay healthy, and we will see you next time.